Frank Hornby. Frank Hornby, born on 15th of May 1863, died on 21st of September 1936, was an English inventor, businessman and politician. He had no formal education or training in engineering, but invented three of the most popular toys of the 20th century. Hornby was born in Liverpool, England, and was the son of a merchant. He left school at the age of 16 and worked as a cashier in his father's business. When his father died in 1899, the family business closed and Hornby became a bookkeeper in a meat importing business. He had a home workshop and in 1899 he became creating toys for the amusement of his two sons. The breakthrough which would change his fortunes came when he realized that he could make interchangeable parts that bolted together. The key was that regular holes in the pieces would not only allow them to be bolted together, but would also act as bearings for axles and shafts. This innovation made the construction of complex devices much simpler. In January 1901, he patented his innovation as improvements in toy or educational devices for children and young people. His employer saw the potential in the toys and they became partners in the company. With the financial assistance of his partner, the mechanics made easy, sets went on sale in 1902. By 1906, improvements had been made and the toys began to turn a profit. In September 1907, Hornby trademarked the sets as Meccano, and on 3rd of May 1908, his company, Meccano Limited, was formed. By 1912, the company was international and opened factories in Paris and Berlin. In 1927, the Hornby added clockwork lithograph tinplate or scale train sets, and in 1934, die-cast model cars and trucks known as Dinky Toys were added. By the 1930s, Hornby was a millionaire, and from 1931 to 1934, he was a Conservative MP for the Everton district. He died in Liverpool of a chronic heart condition.